Alright, I forgot to mention yesterday in my stash video that I picked up this rolling thunder assortment. So I'm gonna take the cellophane plastic off the outside and unbox this for you guys. So I'll get back to you once I've done that. Alright, so I've taken the plastic off, now I'll remove the top of the assortment, throw it back here. Alright, so here's the inside. Start off over here, we got some Wolfpack snaps. Bang snaps for the kids. We got pack of whistling, howling Wolfpack bottle rockets. These are a hit or miss. I had some of them last year. Over here we got a 100 strip Wolfpack firecrackers. Got a, what is this, a six pack of 5-ball Roman candles. 8-ball. 8-ball Roman candles. So we got 6 of those. Then up here we've got a Saturn battery. It's 25 shot. Phantom fireworks. I don't understand why the fuses on these are always gray, but they work, so I guess it doesn't really matter. We've got a Yellow Jackets fountain. It's kind of like, it starts off as a fountain and then it shoots up, kind of like a colored pearl, you know, gold, or yellow, gold, pearls up into the sky. Then we have a whole bunch of jumping jacks here. Looks like we've got 7 packs, 8 packs. 8 packs of jumping jacks. We've got 2 of these tanks we report. Right there, 2 of them. Those are fun to blow up if you stick like a Cobra cracker inside of them or something like that and then light it. Got some ground balloons here, just a 6-pack of ground balloons. We've got 6 of the happiness fountains. These are all right. We've got what looks like 5 packs of the Wolfpack firecrackers. 5 packs of those. We've got 5 of these M98s. And we've got 2 of these. I don't know what these are. These are pretty big. Doesn't say on them anywhere, it just says firecracker. Warning, explosive, emits crackling of light. Oh, so these are like, these probably strobe and then crackle, and then might have a report at the end, I don't know. So those are pretty cool. We've got some baby sunflowers, those are always fun just to mess around with. We've got 2 jumbo sunflowers, or normal size sunflowers, I guess, right here. 2 of those. We've got a 2-color spaceship right here. Always make sure you put it down like that with the curved part of the wing. You want that to be down like this. That way it can spin up like that, because if you put it upside down like this, it won't go up. We've got over here, probably the best thing in here. We've got 2 packs of Morning Glory, 6 pieces. And then we've got 2 packs of extra long Morning Glories. So that's probably the best thing in this box. That's really the only reason I bought this, was for those. We've got a normal pack of Wolfpack bottle rockets right here. Normal bottle rockets. We've got Flying Color Pearl Rocket and Clustering Bees Rocket. Right there. Got a Copperhead mini shell kit. The box is kind of, I don't know what's up with that. Box is a little deformed, but I'm sure they'll be fine. If you ever go to Phantom, or if you go this year, the ones with the foil wrap on them are the ones that you want. The plastic ones aren't as good. If they have the gold foil wrap on them, those are pretty good for 1-inch artillery shells. Toot and Twirl 7 shot. Pretty cool kick, I guess. I shot, demoed one of these not too long ago. It's on my channel. 36 shot large happy planets. I mean, it's a fun little family item, you know. Fun for the kids, I guess. I don't know. And then last but not least, we've got this Galaxy 7-inch assorted floral shell pack. We will get knife, cut that open. Inside we have four, if I can open it, four of these little 7-inch single shots. Star Rider floral shell. We got Cosmic Rain floral shell right there. Mars Star floral shell. And then the last one, Spitfire floral shell. There they are. The tubes are a little bit messed up, this one in specific. But anyways, that's what all comes in this assortment, minus that stuff. It's a pretty decent assortment for the price. I mean, I got this one for $39 with a coupon. So I guess it's not bad, I guess. There's definitely better deals out there. If you bought this with the buy one, get two free deal or something like that, I guess, that'd be a little bit better. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.